Hey guys, it's Drone Dream here, and as you can see from the title of this video, I have the Petanko chibi training figures. I bought these from Miami. I finally got them today, but unfortunately I had to go to the post office because I got custom charges. So I have actually opened the box just to make sure it is what it is, and it is. And I'm finally back home from work, so I'm actually going to be able to open them in the boxes, and I am super excited. So yeah, let's get this started. So here we are, guys. This is what the box looks like. This is the front, the side with five of the characters on. You've got the back, the other side, and then you have the top. And that's upside down. This is the kind of box that in stores they would, you know, fold this bit over and then store the boxes in. But I'm going to be opening them because I want the actual figurines. So I have all the boxes. 10 figurines. They will have all of them in because this is the set version. I don't know if you can buy them individually, but yeah, this is what it looks like. And this is what the boxes look like. Oh, they're so small and cute. So that's the front, the side, the back with all the characters. Focus. The other side, bottom's just got writing, and the top has Asinara on it. So yeah, I'm going to open these one by one and show you guys what they look like in person. If I knew how to... I think in the end I will have to chuck these boxes. These are kind of boxes that you have to rip open. Alright, so on the top you've got Asuna, and then you've got Kirito, and then we've got... Ooh! Our first one, they're in little plastic... pieces. Oh. Oh wow. It's so cute. So here is Asuna in the plastic bag. This is her first outfit because she actually comes with two outfits. Oh wow. She's so, so adorable. I'm going to have to open this up. Right, so there's no actual way to stick them onto the stand, they're just a piece of plastic, so I'm probably not going to end up using them, I'll probably just keep them in one of the boxes, like that. But here she is, out of the plastic, she looks absolutely adorable, to be honest. And they're really, really tiny. I thought they'd be a little bit bigger, but to be honest, they're just really, really adorable and cute. So yeah, there's Asuna in her first outfit. Let's open the second box. Okay, if I'd known they were that easy to open. Silly me. I've ripped one of the boxes. Oh! Next we have Klein, I believe is his name. So here he is. Oh, it's blurry focus. He's one of the second sort of main male characters. He's a friend of Kirito. Right, next we have, who we got? Ooh. Oh, we got Elizabeth! Oh, she's so cute! To be honest, I think she's one of the cutest ones so far. Sorry it's not focusing, but... just, oh, she's so cute! In a little, like, maid outfit. She's actually a swordsman who makes swords in the game. Oh, she's so cute! I can't get over how cute these guys are. Right, next on the list is... Ooh. Oh, I think we've got Kirito. Is that Kirito? Yes, it's Kirito. Oh, his face is so cute. You can't see them properly, but I'll get some pictures and close-ups of them. Oh, he's got his little sword as well. Oh. I love their poses, like each of them have different poses. They're not like all the same. Right, who's our next one? Oh, can get open. Oh, I think this is Silica. Yep. Oh. Is that meant to happen? I have a broken one, unless they're meant to do that. Oh no. guys, this is what has happened. She's in two pieces. I don't know if that's meant to happen because there is actually a part where she clicks in. Oh, please don't say she's broken. Guys, so she is actually broken. I'm going to have to hot glue or super glue her together, but I'm actually going to send a complaint to AmiAmi and say one of them was broken. And this is proof that she's broken. I didn't do this on purpose. But this is what she looks like in pieces. She's got a little dragon as well, which is super cute, but unfortunately she's in two pieces, so yeah, I'm not too happy about that. Right, next character we have is, oh, I've actually forgotten her name. What's her name? Sachi, that's it. I've actually got the names with me next time. So luckily she's intact. I'm pretty happy that this one isn't broken as well. Because if these were all broken, I don't know what I would have done. I probably would have asked for a refund or something. But yeah. Anyway, enough about the broken one. I'll get that sorted. Oh, we've got... that's in there again. But with her proper outfit this time. Oh, she looks so much better in this outfit. This is her main outfit. And I much prefer it to the first outfit. But yeah, she's still really, really cute. Right, only three more boxes left, guys. Right, next one. Oh, we've got Heathcliff. Ooh, he does not look happy. But this is Heathcliff with a giant shield. Has he got his sword? No, he hasn't. He's got a shield, but no sword. So, yeah. Right, last two. Right, this one's gonna be either... oh, it's Yui! Oh, she's so cute! What is it? I didn't get excited for like any others and I see Yui and then I freak out. She's so cute! Look at her! You can't see her too well. But honestly, she is one of the cutest ones out of them all. I'm so glad she's not broken. If Yui was broken, I would have gone absolutely crazy. But oh, she's so cute. And last but not least, I know which one this is. I can't remember his name. Agil, I believe is his name. I can't remember how it's pronounced. I'm not being racist here, but this is the black guy who runs the shop. He looks very kind of angry there. Oh, but they're still super, super cute. And super, super chibi. Oh, and now I've got all these boxes. So here you are, guys. This is what they look like all together. Silica on the end. She does look okay when she's put together. I still haven't hot glued her or anything, but apart from that, I'm pretty happy with all of them. Apart from this guy, he doesn't want to stand up no matter what you do, so I will have to place him against something. But yeah, apart from that, I'm pretty happy with the price that I paid. I paid £55 for all of them, but that included the customs. So considering they were that price, they were pretty cheap, but unfortunately on eBay you're looking a good £20 just for one of them. So yeah, good luck with that, guys, if you want them, because they are sold out pretty much everywhere. So there you are, guys, this is what they look like. I hope you enjoyed watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.